Please. Please be seated.
Jain sir, can we have your permission to start the program, sir? Please put general praise for Tamil Tayo.
Being held for the first time in Chennai, The venue decided was Virapuram Ranges. It's my pleasure to announce that as soon as the management of Vel Tech was approached, they appreciated the enormity and scale of the event and immediately accorded permission to convey the team entity to their hostel in the message was recognized in their hostel misses. I would like to convey that the feedback along with the photographs of the excellent arrangements made by your esteemed institution, sir, has been sent by our DDG to the DG Ncc in Delhi, which has highly been appreciated by him. And in turn, it has been appreciated by the Chief of Army Staff and at the Defense Ministry level also. The dedication of the cadets and the hard work put in by the training and the administrative staff has resulted in the team of DG Ncc winning many medals in this championship. We are grateful and thankful to you, sir, for all the help extended to Tamil Nadu, Pondicherry and Andaman Nicobar Ncc Directorate for this mega event. Thank you. Jai Hind.
Thank you, sir. Now I request Commander Vijay Kumar Vishish Seva Medal to felicitate our President Colonel Professor Dr. V. R. Rangarajan, sir.
Open side.
carriage of NCC of various states and from Tamil Nadu. Very good evening to all of you. Though it was mentioned by the MC in the beginning and Colonel Mahinder, but I think no thank is short or no thank is enough what the Vtrs Institute has done for our cadets for this camp. Thank you so much, sir. But this is one event which has picked up now. Every year the number of medals are going high and high. Correct? And I am very happy talking to DE just around 2 hours back that in Mavalankar Shooting Championship, NCC also get 1 or 2 medals only. And this year we got large number of medals. That is in itself tells us it is one sport irrespective is directed to long. As cadets, as youth of this nation, aim, don't leave it, you can do better. Okay? I am sure you are very comfortable here. Especially my friend, your girls and boys from the north, you did not miss north too much because this institute, your cafeteria was so good. The message from one of the ladies says, can I join you? So you can't, only for cadets. Okay? You are comfortable here?
Yes, sir.
You want to come again?
Yes, sir.
Thank you so much, sir. Inspiring them to come to Tamil Nadu. They have come from various states, from northeast to Punjab to Gujarat. You name the state, the cadets are here in this. So on behalf of the government of Tamil Nadu, Directorate, and of course Vel Tech, I welcome all the cadets who are here. You are comfortable and you go back to your stage tomorrow. Go back safe. You enjoyed here, learned, made some friends to wind up the camp. Wish you all the very best journey when you go back home, and all those who got medals, double congratulations, and all who didn't, doesn't matter. Participation matters a lot. You are not less than anybody else. Okay? God bless. Jai.
Hum sab bhartiya hain, man